Stop.
It's the video making the rounds on social media, causing students to scream and parents to cringe.
I was horrified, actually, to see that at a public school that this would go on.
The video sent to WPTV from Latoya Johnson. She says her daughter recorded the rat running through the vending machine inside Atlantic Community High School. Damian Swint saw the rodent before wrestling practice.
I was about to buy a Gatorade out of the vending machine, so I look next to it, and it's the snack machine. It's a rat just like going through it, like eating stuff and stuff.
In the video, you can see the hungry rat climbing through the machine and coming in contact with the packaged food.
Disgusting. I think it's disgusting, to be honest, because a lot of kids eat out of the vending machines and wanted like snacks during school, and it's a rat in that bit. That'd be not sanitary, that'd be nasty.
The school district confirming the rat was spotted on Tuesday. In a statement, the district says the principal was immediately made aware and the vending machine was locked so students couldn't use it. The vending machine company was called right away and an emergency work order for an exterminator was placed.
I do want to know in the long term what will be the resolution.